I think it's fucked up that weed is legal and Twinkies went out of business. It's like, the Lord giveth and taketh away. Colorado became the first place in the world to legalize marijuana. I think they should change their state flag to a Dorito bag. They actually have vacations you can take just to get high. That's great for adults, but that's fucked up for kids. How come we can't go skiing? Because your daddy just bought an ounce. And who the fuck are you anyway? I don't know why they call it recreational marijuana. What the fuck is so recreational about stopping at a stop sign waiting for it to turn green? I'm about to run this motherfucker, everybody. Ooh, my throat hurt. Do your throat hurt? My throat. Yeah, man, so how you swerve to avoid a tree and then realize it's that air freshener hanging from your rearview mirror? Oh my God, I ran into the woods. I smell pine. Have you ever been so high you look at yourself in the mirror and tell yourself you high? Like, you are high. And you answer yourself back, I know. I am high. There have been some benefits associated with marijuana that nobody anticipated. For instance, all the states who have legalized marijuana experienced a 25% reduction in suicide rates. Because it's hard to kill yourself when you don't remember where you put the fucking rope. Like, what the fuck did I come in the garage for? Oh well, I'm hungry in a motherfucker. Ooh, Captain Crunch and Pickles. What is this rope doing here? I must be a cowboy. Gay marriage is back in the news. Gay sex is a sin against God. How come people that quote the Bible only quote that one thing? Like, it was a lot of shit that God didn't like. He didn't like gluttony, he didn't like greed, they never say nothing shit about that. I don't care if you fill your mouth with too much food or dick, it's all a sin. Whether you have a hot dog eating contest or a hot dog eating contest, it's all. Gay sex is a sin. You want to stop gays from having sex? Let them get married. Don't nobody fuck their wife. It's gay to fuck your wife.